Hebrews 10:24. And let us consider one another to provoke unto love and to good works. God's interaction with man is facilitated through having a love relationship with him. Through relationship, we communicate with him, we receive of him, and he reveals himself unto us. God also calls us to build and develop strong relationships with the other members of his body. Unity in the body can only be fostered when we see and treat others the way God sees and treats us. In considering and interacting with one another, remember that we are equally bought with the same precious price. Remember that God handpicked each one of us himself. Remember that the gifts of God are placed in the body for the body. Remember that we have a common adversary seeking to destroy us, but we are stronger together. And most importantly, remember that God asks, how can we love God whom we have not seen if we cannot love our brother whom we can see?